Fabian Camarena, he's a big fan from Utah, and he wants to know, Brandon, if you could go back in time, what legend would you like to face?
Huh?
Who would you like to face in the history of boxing?
Legend. My idol, Chavez.
You can still do it?
Why? He's fucking old. Tired.
Hey, my fucker, you want to fight Marcus, right? Marcus, you want to fight Marcus? Marcus.
Oh, why not?
The same age? Marcus, the fight, motherfucker. You're not the same age, are you?
Huh?
Okay.
Hey, Marcus is 2 years older than me. Okay.
Really?
Why don't you fight?
And my last fight was 13 years ago.
You can make a comeback.
Oh, the pussy, you don't want to.
BG's asking. BG's asking, who wins, Cotto or Martinez?
I go Cotto. Then again, I go for Martinez. Then again, I go for Cotto. I don't really know.
I think Martinez, but it's a bit really interesting to see.
I go for Cotto because Martinez looks like he's slowing down a little bit. And Cotto does too. Yeah, that's right.
Martinez was a decision. What? He's still interesting to fight.
Yeah.
Better fight.
We'll see how
it's going to be. I think I want to watch that one better. I think that one's going to sell more than Canelo Perro Angulo.
You think so? Yeah. Why?
Unless, depends on the undercards. But just those fights itself, I think Martinez Cotto sells more than Angulo Canelo. I think. I don't know.
Somebody asked. Brandon, ask Robert how much groupie snatch does he get?
A lot of pussy.
And that's not a lie. This motherfucker.
I love boxing.
Brandon, 1992 is asking, what do you think of Ronda Rousey? Both of you guys.
Who? I don't know who that is.
The girl MMA fighter, the blonde one.
I don't know.
I never seen her.
I don't watch MMA. I don't really know.
All right.
I've heard about her, Brandon.
Armbar specialist?
That's what I've heard, but I don't know. I just heard that she didn't want to shake somebody's hand.
How did you get Mike Alvarado's manager here today?
No, man.
Mike Alvarado's manager?
Not a kid. Where's the tank top? Give me a tank
Henry!
Top.
Henry!
Henry Delgado right there, man.
Right there. You didn't put your shirt on it.
Gabriel Polanco's asking, Brandon, Robert, can I get a shout out? When are you guys coming to Phoenix? Tacos and water burger on me.
What's his name?
Gabriel Polanco.
Gabriel. Phoenix. I don't know. I never had fights there. Can't say I'm going to go for vacations because we don't have no fucking time for vacations.
I know.
Water burger.
I'm going to start training.
Forget the tacos. We got good tacos here in Oxnard. I'll go for the water burgers. We don't have that shit here.
I honestly do water burgers. To me, it was like Sonic. To me, I tasted like Sonic.
Wow. I like fucking water
burgers. Oh, okay. Good for you.
Oh. Young Cisco's asking, Brandon, if you had a rematch with Manny, how would it go?
Perfect, up again. he won't knock me out, I know that for sure. I think I'll come with a different game plan. Fuck that boxing shit, that literally fucked me up. I'm going there and just falls out, get knocked the fuck out or something. I think that try to change the game plan kind of really fucked me up a little bit. But we thought we could pull it off, but we didn't, so fuck it. I'll love to fight him again. Ever happen. If it's not, fuck it. At least I took the opportunity to fight one of the best out there, and I didn't win.
One of the best in history.
Yeah, and I didn't win, and I got fucked up. Not really bad, but I got fucked up. He didn't knock me out. I can say that though. He knocked out De La Hoya. He made De La Hoya quit. He made Cotto quit. He made
Hatton.
Ricky Hatton got knocked the fuck out. He made who else did he fucked up? One of the best out there too.
Marquez.
Nah, he didn't fuck him. Marcus knocked him out. And he beat him. Well, he didn't really beat Bradley. Bradley won. I mean, Pacquiao won, but they gave it to Bradley.
Pacquiao beat Mosley?
Bradley. Yeah, Mosley,
too.
Mosley. So, you know what?
Did he stop Mosley?
No. Mosley's first stoppage was like 2 weeks ago in Australia, a month ago.
Was it?
Yeah, he's never been stopped.
Oh, shit. So, you know, I can put my name on with those guys and he knocked me out.
Okay, Fabian.
Or stunned me. Or hurt me.
You looked actually more damaged after Alvarado's fight than after Pacquiao's fight.
Hey, fuck!
No, I'm just saying.
Motherfucker. This is so big. I should fucking slap you right now. Knock that fucking D off your head and give my D across your face.